Yo, welcome.
We are champions of the world. We keep a fight to the end. We are champions, my friend. Oh, I'm gonna get copyrighted for that. Oh, it's raining, dude. I wanna play, I wanna win. Every game should be played to win. I don't understand the mentality of like, not, you know, if we win, that's cool, but it's not really a priority. Do you know what that tells me? Do you know what that tells me? Nah. You jobbers don't want to win. Oh, he's actually pretty fucking good. All right. Strikeout. Okay. All right. Alaniz is playing. Oh, Irvin got a home run. Oh, Irvin. You set this up perfectly. Let's go. Let's show this motherfucker what we got. You ready? Actually, no, I'm not ready. I need a sec. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, he's actually pretty fucking good. Let's go. Oh, it's a pop-up. Yeah. Is no one going to catch that? Oh, I was about to say. It's all right. GG. That happens. That happens sometimes. It's cool. That's not a problem. Okay. We gotta do what we can. That home run by Irvin really came through. I'm not gonna lie. I was trying to go back to back, so I got greedy. Bye bye. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. I'm gonna get, oh, double. Oh, it's okay. It's cool. We're making plays. Oh, Alaniz. Wow, he got out of that. Wow, Alaniz really got out of that. Good job. All right, let's go. How you feeling, bro? Your shoulder's a little loose? What's up? Cesar Alvarez. Nah, it's cool. I don't want that. And he caught that. Damn it. Bro, I'm getting my shots in. It's just, yeah, what a play. Look at him. Did they go on his? Oh, that was perfect. Wow. Good job, Costanzo. Okay, it's all right. It's all right. No problem. Listen, fuck the individual performance. I got to focus on my team. It's been low scoring. Low hitting. All the Dodgers are playing the Diamondbacks, and I got to watch. Hey, if you're a Dodgers fan, and you have... Right there! Get him! Nope, safe. It's alright, I wanted to cut him off. If you're a Dodgers fan, you should follow Dodgers Forever 26. See, the Dodgers Forever 26 or Dodgers underscore Forever 26? On Instagram, because, you know, maybe somebody you know, aka me, has been putting up posts for them and trying to launch a fan account. I don't know. Wait, what the fuck? When did they score? Oh my god. When? 3 innings ago. Fuck me. Or in the 4th inning, I should say. Okay. Let's go. Swing. I clipped it. I clipped that for sure. Come on. What do you got? Oh, okay. I didn't swing because I thought it would have gone out. Or ball. Oh, it's bad. He went out. Yeah. 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 Damn. It's okay. The fact that I hit that, you know what I mean? Because he threw that shit really out there. We need to stop their offense, and then I can come back in the ninth inning. I didn't do shit this first game. You better get that, bro. That's you. Good job. Let's play ball. We'll hold it down however we can. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Aww. What the fuck? Of course, we saw pitchers. Of course. I got a guy on second and first. Can I get a homer? Or a triple? That'd be pretty fucking sweet. Caesar. I'll do it with a power swing. Let's go. Let's win the game. Let's win the game. Game of life, baby. Oh, it's, oh wow. Okay. All right. I need a sack. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I want him to think about it. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? God. Damn, nothing worked out this fucking game. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop! Stop! What? Oh my god, we got saved! Literally everybody after me. Score, score, score. What? Oh, dude, I was so pissed at myself. That's why you have trust in your teammates, okay? That's why. For that fucking reason. With that, you know, hopefully they find him. Hopefully he's fine, you know. So I'm going to dedicate this game to him. Because I did a Mets franchise rebuild that I failed. And I like Cespedes, man. So of course I'm like, oh shit, I hope he's all right. Oh my gosh, Swift. Tommy, I will not let your work be in vain. Wow, he's also a good pitcher. Fuck, okay. Tommy, I do this for you. Well, I do this for Cespedes, but for Tommy, that will guide my hand. Right there. Oh, it's a fucking pop-up. Yeah, fuck. It's crazy because, like, I'm hitting. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm actually hitting the ball, but it's like pop up or fly. Ground ball. Well, somebody scores, so I'm happy. Holy shit, okay. Oh, hell yeah, let's do this. Worst situation for the pitcher. Let's go. I need a sec, thank you. Caesar Alvarez. Let's go. If we could just. I'm gonna pull it. Oh, no, it's bad. Keep going. Damn it! Why? There's not enough power! Wow, two singles. Alright, well, somebody scored. Thank God, dude. I've been playing bad. Whoa! What the fuck, McMahon? McMahon! Oh my god, this guy sucks. Let's go. Please. This is the perfect way for me to bounce back. Please. Now batting, the center fielder, Caesar. All right, look at your pitch here. Please. Oh, fuck, it scared me. Why? Victory. What? Oh, that fucking screwball. Fuck. Fuck. Basic shit. Nope. That's bad. That's bad. And that's one. That's a double play. Great. Fuck me. Do I need to like start all over or some shit? Cause like I'm really not improving. Not as much as I thought it. Wow, McMahon, can you fucking stop? Fuck. Come on. It's a lot of fucking people, man. It's Corona. What the fuck? Mine. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, Cole Fielding. Who gives a fuck? What about my offense? Fuck. All right, Mata should be fine. Yeah, okay, I expected that. Let's go. Let's go now. Here we go now. Here we go now. So what was the last scenario? Shouldn't have swung on that. That's my fault. Oh, God. Sorry about that. What the fuck was that? Come on, bro. I'm not that fucking gullible. Come on. Let's go. Right there. Oh, that's a base hit. That's a base hit. Oh, thank God. Jesus. I needed something, man. I'll take that, you feel me? Any day. Finally, some fucking offense, you know? I think the All-Star game is going to be next episode for us. So, that's going to be nice. Catcher. All right, Farmer's at the plate. Ooh, I gotta be ready because he tries to throw me the fuck out. You gonna check me? Nope. Go back. Is that a home run? Oh my God, Farmer got the 2-run home run. On Flattery. Hey, you flatter him, bro. Wow, Farmer. What? Dude, congrats. That's how you answer. What are they? The Biscuits, right? They're tied for first in the division. Hey man, we're able to kick y'all asses with your best pitchers. Come on. Where's all that pitching? Bam. Ooh, look at Farmer. He said, "Gadoosh." He said, "Look, damn, that shit went far, dude." That shit went almost out of the park. That's crazy. Went to the bullpen. That's what's up. All right, Troy. Say go. Oh, Troy. Troy! I'm glad we stopped that. All right, we won. Thank fucking Christ. Tom Troy almost fucking ruined the whole thing for us. I'm so fucking mad. Oh, my God. Yeah, we did. Whatever. Ugh. That was a tough series. But we're out. That's the important thing. So, what a time.